parks for wimps.
But there's so much to do around here, man. As a park, we can watch Carl try to pick up Corey.
You lay off. At least I have a chance with her. She wouldn't even look at you.
That girl was so ripped today. It's ridiculous.
Don't talk to me about being ripped.
Hey, anybody getting off?
No, no. Hey, Richie.
It's all right, man. Hey, Tip.
Hey, Claude.
How's it going?
Pretty good. Just getting mellow, man. Got some hash.
Excellent. How much?
$12 a gram.
It's pretty steep, don't you think?
It's good stuff.
All right, I'll take it.
I know I can score on some good acid, too.
Oh, thanks. No more acid for me.
Okay.
So, you know, they asked my mother to sign this thing saying it was incorrigible or whatever.
Incorrigible?
Yeah, whatever. She knew. She wouldn't do it. No, she don't sign it. Bonk. That's so cute. You know, if Corey could be here, you might not even know us.
Shut up.
Hey, just circulate around. Just, you know. Circulate around, you might find us.
I did not, Jim.
Ginny, did you see Corey around?
We each did about two dudes.
They were rainbows.
Rainbows are nudes.
Give me some beer, man. We need some beer, man. We need beer.
And you couldn't find Corey? She's a waste of time.
Hey, boys. You heard me about a party.
Where?
Little old town. Come on,
let's go.
Come on, what are you guys doing?
Party, come on.